you guys just stop. Stop whatever you're doing because it's weird as hell. A good chunk of Belkans have left the old country to start new lives and be better versions of themselves. So stop bringing your ratchet ass ways to America. We don't do this shit here. Like reusing food containers.
What the hell?
Why is there sodomite here? If it says sour cream, I expect it to be sour cream. Now I understand. You might not have containers to hold your leftovers. Here's a tip. Eat your food. Then there wouldn't be any. We aren't supposed to reuse bottles either. By now, whenever German airport security sees this go through the conveyor belt, they know what's up. Trust me, they know mineral water is not yellow. Neither is Coca-Cola. And no, rolling it up in jeans doesn't help either. I tried. Same thing goes for old peanut containers that holds nails, screws, bolts, and whatever. My favorite is when my dad tries to look for the right screw, he just dumps everything out on the floor, and guess who has to pick it up? Me, who had nothing to do with it. For all my hoarders out there, do you guys keep receipt bags? Belkans keep a paper trail in case the IRS comes knocking on their door asking what they bought at Costco 5 years ago. It's very unlikely, but we don't f*** with the feds. Going along the lines of hoarding, I know that a lot of vintage fashion is coming back, but that doesn't mean you gotta hold on to your raggedy clothes and continue to wear them. I swear some of these people are like walking vampires. They're dressed in the year that they died. From time to time, we do like to take our vacations back to the homeland. It's like pay $5,000 to go to a village with no AC and bugs, or pay $500 to go to an all-inclusive resort. You know what? I'd rather blow my savings dodging cow sh** on the way to the flea market. Speaking of AC, why the hell are you opening a window when we have it? You already pay for it, you might as well use it. Don't be cheap. Speaking of cheap, why do you gotta duct tape a broken fly swatter when you can spend a dollar to buy a brand new one? It's like one more swat and the broken piece is gonna fly. Now there's two things flying in the air. No matter where you are in the world, we all manage to take pictures near plants. We can be in front of the Eiffel Tower and my mom would be like, "Hey, slikaj me ovde." Seriously? Even when we're talking normally, people think we're yelling. Okay, I'm not like throwing up gang signs or anything, I'm just talking with my hands. The last weird thing that f***ing pisses me off when I talk to someone foreign is when they ask how old I am, but they ask for the year that I was born. Like, are you really doing math in your head? If I asked you the same question, my ass would bust out a calculator because ain't nobody got time to crunch numbers. Just ask for my f***ing age, bruh. And I will gladly lie to you.